Well, hey there, ministry leader. We've got some highlights and featured events to make you aware of. So check these out. This month, our focus on prayer is for effective youth and campus evangelism and discipleship. Join us in prayer that Christians will systematically share and live out biblical principles with youth and young adults who can observe their faithful obedience closely. The youth and young adults will be drawn by God's Spirit to seek Him with all their hearts and that they will find Him. That young adults who have strayed away from their childhood faith will find opportunities to reconnect with God and His people on campus. That loving communities of faith and meaningful discipleship will grow and flourish wherever God places Christian representatives to serve. So there's Bean Hunter if you want to know where to get good coffee, TripAdvisor if you want to know where to go on holiday, and Seat Guru if you want to know where to sit on a plane. But where do you go when you have big questions about life? The new Alpha film series seeks to help people explore and discover the good news of Jesus Christ. The series repackages the well-known Alpha course and is a well-produced and engaging resource. Throughout the next several months, churches all around the world will invite their communities to explore life, faith, and God on Alpha. They have made available a collection of assets and stories that churches can use to invite a generation to hashtag try Alpha. There are many different evangelistic courses on offer, and Alpha is just one of them. So join us and invite someone to try Alpha. Campus Ministry Sunday is this October 16th and is an opportunity for your congregation to hear about the exciting things God is doing on college and university campuses. We'd be happy to send one of our campus missionaries to you. Let us know if you're interested in hosting a campus worker. Come and share a short update on October 16th or another date that works for your ministry. Contact John Engels to find out more. Leaders, stay connected with our app, Instagram, and online at bc.paoc.org for all upcoming events and registration details. Have a great week.